All right, so this is Howard Lane, near the Home Depot, near I-35. The roads all seem like pretty clear right now. 35 seems to be flowing like normal almost. Up there, you can see it. See if I can zoom in. Yeah, so that's I-35. And that traffic seems to be going like normal speed. I haven't gone up to see what the conditions are like, but I bet they're fine. The local roads are fine. They're kind of slushy. The sidewalks suck. And there's some sort of alarm going off over here, and I think it's a broken water main alarm. So I'm gonna go check that out and see. But the roads right now, as of 2 something this afternoon, are relatively fine.